Hello there, we are back and we're ready to go on our next adventure. Let's see what's on the board for Basim. Alright, this one, a corrupt state official is visiting a prison. Assassinate him. Alright, this one, remain undetected. Rare coin hidden in a monastery. Okay, and then we have this one. Weapons dealer, an ally to the rebels, is on the run from the authorities. Escort him to safety. Do not take any damage. Oh, I hate those. Let's get this one done out of the way. All right. Oh wait, we have enough for an upgrade.
Well met.
I don't think we can.
What
unlock.
Is new from the workshop?
Be my guest.
Oh no, we can't, okay.
Seen enough?
Your skills could surely aid me.
Here's what I have.
Blow dart. We've already upgraded those all the way. Range. Details. We can do this one, which would... Oh, I like that. Cloud impact, lethal dose, enraged target, okay. All right, which one do I want? I think I want this one. Look at him, he's kicking him, trying to wake him up. All right, what is this one? And this one is... I like that one. Okay.
Is that it?
Yes, thank you.
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye.
All right, 500. Oh my goodness, long ways off. Yeah. All the way that way. Let's see. Weapons dealer, round city, suggested rank. Oh, assassin. No, we're not. Okay. We are not an assassin level yet, so I don't think we can do that one. Free the prisoners. Police form a concubine, same girl we liberated not so long ago, informs me that a corrupt state official plans to visit the Damascus escape prison. I require the idiot dead so we can place our own man in his stead. This will help our cause. Now feel free to take a direct hand in the killing. Alternatively, if the prisoners were to be freed, I'm sure they would make short work of the official and take great pleasure in the bargain. You will find the official near the courtyard area, overseeing the prisoners on the first floor. I wish you success, Ali. What is that? Perfume trader. Alright. Let's see what this one is. All right, we can do this one. Assassinate the state official. All right. See you when we get over there.
This is the place.
Oh my. All right. I was over here once before.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Where are you? I need to go all the way there. Oh, right there. There's the key. All right, so I need to get there, which means I need to get up there, which means I need to go around, up there, and down. Okay, all right. Here we go. That guy, where do you go? Yeah, oh, there's a guy there. Guys, there.
I need your help, my friend.
Oh, I see. He stands right by there. That guy goes over there. This guy.
Hey! What?
There's a guy over there that goes by the hay. Two guys that go by the hay. You come over that way. Can I whistle you?
We own this city. Let them come that dare. Wait,
there's two. This one. Well, come here and see. Come look at the hay pile. There you go. Come on. You can do it.
Well, that was exciting.
Huh. Come here.
What's that thing? Maybe not. Just a quick pee.
What?
I didn't even get the prompt. Okay. There goes that guy. There's a guy over here. Those guys over there. There's nobody up there. There's the key. Oh, he's right there. Okay. He goes through there. Who else can see me? That guy there. And there's that guy there. And that guy there. You go.
There he is. Some freed prisoners might take care of him for me.
You saw nothing. So how do I free the prisoners? I got this guy over here. So how do I free the prisoners? Come here. Somehow I got to get him. Well, come over here and look. Come on, you can do it. I know the prisoners can assist me, but how can I free the prisoners? There's guards there. Might as well open that. I guess I can use this. And that one. Come on. Here we go. Do we have both of them? I think so. We have one. There we go. Evidently was not the right way. Back here. Well, that's back where I was. Let's see. Ah.
What? Hey, you die now!
It is done.
Taught you well. Be patient.
Phew. Free the prisoners. How do I free the prisoners? This one over here.
Hold on.
All right, dudes. Didn't I open all the gates? Yeah, I guess I have to go this way, maybe? Ah.
Thank you. I'll finish you.
That was clumsy. Oh, there's another prisoner up there.
Well executed.
Any more? No, but there's something over here. It says. Give me. What else do we have? Sorry, dude, you're in my way.
Yeah.
There's a prisoner down there. Don't get down. Where'd they go? There. Don't get make it down, 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 down somehow. But, dude, you're free. Get out of there. Yeah, I gotta find my way out of here. All sorts of stuff down there. There's a chest stuck in it. Let's go get in. Oh, I know where I'm at. There's the outside right there. Alright, ready, Basim? Okay, that guy's there. Escapot. You'll never find me. Not the best time, and I did get kind of lost. But, hey, let's see what our skill points are. Oh, we've got two. We can do that. Let's see. Chain assassination. Ooh, I like that. We need three. We need three for that. I agree for that. Oh, I like that. I like that too. Okay, let's. I like that one. I think I'm gonna go for this one. So we're gonna save our points. And for right now, we're gonna go right back here. All right, and that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, especially if you made it all the way to the end. You can follow me on Discord or Twitter. The links are in the description below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. And until next time, bye-bye.